What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to mute Discord in OBS Studio while streaming or recording. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, to make sure that your Discord notification sounds are muted in OBS, you should enable the streamer mode option in Discord. Open up the application and navigate to your user settings. Here, in the Streamer Mode tab, make sure that the Automatically Enable/Disable option is enabled. This will make sure that Streamer Mode will be enabled as soon as you launch OBS or XSplit on your PC. If you wish to completely mute what is being said in a Discord voice channel while streaming using OBS, then open up OBS Studio. In your audio mixer, click on the gear icon for your desktop audio and select Advanced Audio Properties. Here, for your desktop audio, make sure that the audio monitoring option is set to monitor only, mute output. This will enable you to continue hearing the Discord voice chat, but the audio will not be recorded or streamed via OBS Studio. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.